do you say that? Sometimes you can say the first letter of each word in a phrase. For example, ASAP. ASAP means as soon as possible. You can pronounce ASAP two words. You can say ASAP like a word or spell it ASAP. But you cannot say big or dub like word. You always spell VIP and DOB. VIP means very important person. DOB means date of birth. Conversation is Matt, when's our lunch break day? ASAP, I hope. I'm hungry. ASAP, what do you mean? As soon as possible. Oh, ASAP. I know that, but why did you pronounce it ASAP? You can say ASAP or ASAP. They both mean as soon as possible. Okay, I understand now. Conversation B. Can other letter be words? What do you mean, Alex? Well, can I say VIP, not VIP? That's funny, but no. Very important person is always VIP. Okay, but can I say dog, not DOB? No, death of birth is also always DOB. Oh, okay. Sometimes English is difficult.